The next method I want to show you is good when there's very deep snow, because we're going to spread the load over more than one point, or when the ground is hard and we can't hammer a stake into it, so if it's rocky conditions. This is one of my favourite ways to suspend a pot, and it's the use of a very simple tripod and a withy. This is just a branch that I've softened and made pliable, and I've left a hook on the end to suspend the pot. We start by making our tripod, and these pieces of wood are mostly dead wood. It's not necessary to always have green, fresh, living wood for this job. Work out the size of your tripod to begin with, then take your withy and fashion a clove hitch around the top of the logs. It takes a moment or two to work out the right length as you go around. Like so. And then pull that tight. And then take the top over like so and through. And it's on there that we'll suspend our pot. What we do now is move the whole tripod over the fire. And the great joy is that the weight is spread over three legs. So in soft conditions, it doesn't sink so badly as other methods. And on hard ground, it's got its own integral strength. And the height is easily adjusted by simply spreading out the legs. The other thing that's good is if you leave these branches fairly long, you can also hang things on to dry. Very good on a canoe trip when you've got wet socks you want to dry off.